father of all things, had for wife the goddess Mut, who sat a little below him, wearing a royal headdress of vulture feathers. Near to the father and the mother is the son, Hans, standing rigid as a mummy, with a crescent moon picked out upon his oblong head. They made up the Karnak triad, the holy family, for whom, and for 2,000 years, ceaselessly, complex fortifications were built by the hands of men.